Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to use Radial Menu. You need to add a bar manager to your main form. The bar manager component manages traditional bars and pop-up menus. It is a container for bar items, categories and bars. A radial menu is a fully customizable Microsoft OneNote 2013 inspired menu in which items are arranged along the circumference. You can use the image collection to store a set of images for various DevExpress WinForms controls. Such controls provide images or image list property to which an image collection can be assigned. To address a certain image from the image collection assigned to a control, use the image index property of the control or its visual element. To display images to the items, you need to set image a collection to bar manager. Now, we will add items to radial menu, then set the image to the items. You can set the position to display radial menu. The radial menu can be opened via the radial menu show pop-up method. You can add a default look and feel to your main form. The default look and feel enable you to provide a common appearance for all the controls in your application, and the ability to change the appearance of all the controls at once. Thank you for watching this video.